few minutes.
All right, 6:31, we start this half hour with some breaking news in the city of Syracuse on the east side. This is along Westmoreland Avenue between East Genesee Street and Lexington Ave, a house fire. Live picture as they continue to pour water on it. Everyone who lives in this apartment got out okay. Nobody was injured, but one firefighter had to be transported for treatment of a minor injury. 9 people have been displaced from this 2-apartment building. Fire crews say they don't know yet whether it's a total loss. Sure looks like it. Next door, you can see the building next door, the house next door also had some exterior damage. The cause is still under investigation. Again, nobody hurt in this house fire this morning on Westmoreland Avenue.
6:32.